We're so excited to do our back to school fundraiser. This year, we've been collecting donations from our patients, from our staff, from each other to help purchase school supplies for children who can't afford them. What we do is we work with Seattle Public Schools and they help families know about our program. The families that can't afford supplies for their children sign up on our list. We buy backpacks, we buy nice ones that the kids will be proud of in school, and we put nice supplies in them. The kids come, pick up the backpacks, and they'll start the year with everything they could need that we know of. We're so excited for this. It's such a privilege to be a part of this community and to serve the community. We're blessed we can do plastic surgery for so many people. And being able to share those blessings with people who are going through difficult transitions in life means so much to us. Thank you for your support and your help in our program.
Hi everyone, my name is Sabrina Sajan, and today we are here preparing for the back to school drive. So we've pulled all the supplies list for all of those kids and we're gonna prepare the backpacks for them. The parents and kids are gonna actually come in person and pick up their backpacks with their supplies at our Seattle location. All right, so we have the school supplies list here by grades, so we know exactly what to purchase for each of the kids. So we're looking for the school supply section in the backpack section so we can get all these things. All right, looks like we have found the school supply section here. So I think Jan Sport is something that I think a lot of kids like. One of these, maybe one of these. So I think this will be a good one for a second grade boy. I'm looking for more of the Jan Sport backpacks. Looks like there's some of the travel section, so we're gonna go check there. All right, a lot of options here. This is cute for someone in second or third grade. Dinosaurs, headphones and everything. It's pretty cool. Has a nice insulated lunch bag. This is super cute. Should get this. Little water bottle. So on the list we have bottle of white glue and 6 count of glue sticks. So let's find that. We got the glue here and the glue sticks here. We'll get our good old Elmer's glue. Next thing we have on the list, 24 count box of crayons and 8 count box of washable markers. We have to get another cart here. Here are the markers. 24 count box of crayons. Ones don't. These are for the older kids that are in third grade or higher. They require 12 count color pencils. We need mechanical pencils for the kids that are in high school. 3 count of pink pearl erasers. Okay, so everyone needs this, the list. Pencil box, bag, or container. Rulers, centimeters and inches. These are pretty cool. Flexible plastic rulers. Tip scissors. Okay, wide ruled paper. Okay, looks like we got everything. All right, we got all the supplies here. We had to get 2 carts. We're so thankful that we're able to do this every year for these children. And sometimes people always ask us, what drives you to do this? And it's truly the happiness that we get from giving to others and the excitement we get from knowing that these kids are gonna be so happy and great start to school year. So it's just the happiness that we get from just knowing that and feeling that.
Helping people isn't just about doing medical care. Helping people for us is about being a part of an amazing community that we have the privilege to serve.
Solamente quiero dar las gracias porque el que nos den estas mochilas para mis hijos es de gran ayuda. Y pues así llevan su mochila y mire, está mi hijo bien contento. Y gracias.
Today I come here and I'm appreciated for anybody here to help me and to help my kids. So I just traveling from another state before 1 month. So I'm so happy today when I come and take this for my kids. I believe my kids is happy when I return to my home. Thank you so much. And again, I'm appreciated for all of them here. Thank you.
Yo escuché por este evento on Facebook. Nos ayuda este beneficio mucho para el hijo de mi mamá para la escuela que tiene útiles, lápices, libretas, una backpack para todo el año que viene.
مرحبا بكم جميعا. أنا سمعت بهذا البرنامج عن طريق برنامج الواتساب. أكو 2 جروبات شفتها وسجلت هذا الشيء، وهذا الشيء كله ساعدني. أخذت جنط لأولادي أو سكول سبلايز، يعني قرطاسية أو سناك لأولادي. وشكرا لكم.